baby is going to be a baby ghost who cries and fusses like a living baby would. A child ghost is going to continue to act like a child. And adults also seem to stay frozen at the age in which they were when they died as well.
There's two children, female and a male, which I would assume.